Alrighty, oh hey there, viewers, fans, and subscribers all the same. Welcome back to Xenoverse 2. It's been a long ass time since the last time I've been here on a Xenoverse game, so spending my time here this week just getting back into the motions of playing this game. Jeez, that's a high level. And just doing something different here for the week. Rather than being on Fighters or on any other type of game that generally holds my competitive interest, I decided to return to a past groundbreaking platform I came to here first on the PlayStation 4. So without further ado, let's make it do.
Okay, I'll accept that.
That's a place to start. THLZZZ. Who we gonna play as? Decisions. Adult Gohan, actually. I remember when I was training with him with Flint. This character was very good. Let me try him out now, just on a whim, and see what I can do with Cold Turkey.
Let's get going.
Hopping right into the middle of a match. Phew! Fuse. I can't remember how Fuse plays, but I know he's a fast-paced character. He's like a fast-ass character. Shush, kid. Yeah, he's fast. Hell is that? Alright, keep my distance. Damn, he might win this shit. I can't stay on him.
That guy
will help you get up in level, but you don't spam him. But you can only spam him a certain amount. The guy you're talking about.
I just want to get above 80 right now.
same. That's basically where I've been stuck at.
Steel Super Soul Expansion. I don't get what do I have to buy?
Let me stick with a Gohan since I did that well with a Gohan
before.
Let's
get going.
Get in my Gohan practicing and training while getting in live matches. So Gohan seems to be pretty well rounded.
Okay, let's get going. Come on, fight!
What?
Oh no, I want my first one to be done in the universe. No.
I thought you learned leveling up. I was about to say, oh, wait, you
figure
that?
Well, hop into Kaggle with it all the time. That's about
damn fighting
hand.
I thought it was something important. I was like, oh shit, I figured it out. What the word?
Oh, yeah, well, hang on, let me look this up.
Yeah, I looked it up and I'm doing it.
Okay, let's get going.
I want to say he's over by Orange. I want to say he's over by Orange.
No, I'm talking about the character.
Ultra Instinct Goku. I smell bullshit on the way, but let's see where this goes.
Come on, fight! Hey, is our bomb the door yet? Y'all gonna have to fucking stay out of this shit right now. There goes the door.
I'm your opponent.
Screw it, I'll beat you with a key blast, damn it. Oh. Little faggot.
think. Let me think. Oh, wait, I know. Let me take Vegeta Blue. I'm very curious. All right, Shazam-a-lams. Chalk one for Vegeta Blue. Let me try a different dude this time. Majin Vegeta, or the Prince of Destruction. And this fool's going Ultra Instinct again. What the hell?
Come at me for real.
Come on. reach, you know.
I'm very certain I can beat this dude.
Oh my god, it's perhaps tough as shit to kill.
I'm very certain I can beat this dude, but this is not gonna be easy. Of course. An Ultra Instinct Goku. To name it again.
Oh, man, I've got it. Hitting the buttons in order to try and get the recovery.
Like I said, who the hell is that button right here? Damn buttons up!
Alright, let me think. Let me think. Wait a minute, I know. Yeah, the spirit step. Hell, two can play at this. He's using cheap shit. I can use cheap shit too. Fuck. And Ultra Instinct again. Alright, let's see. Let's try this.
It's Vegito Blue!
Wow! It's starting right now! This is so exciting! I'm on the edge of my...
Oh, this bitch went for that. If you didn't get that stamina break, I could have came back and I could have had that with a triangle lock combo. Feeling yourself, little boy? Alright, let me try this again. I ain't giving up just yet.
Don't say I didn't warn you!
They should do the time rift till they come up.
Vegito Blue!
Shazamalams.
That was far too short.
Excellent. What the wuss? Ain't got time for the dumb shit. Nobody got time for that shit. Let's get the hell up out of here. There we go. Well, I see the bitch-assness in this community is still very, very real. People will still rage quit when they don't have their way, so... yay! Nice to know some things never change, even though they really should've. Works for me. Don't really know what else it is I want to do. I might go see if I can do some parallel quests while I'm here and see if there's some that I want to try and do that I have not done just to get in a couple of TP medals. Or get a few back, I should say. Let me see where the adventures take me. On that note, I'll leave it here and see wherever it is it takes me in my online ventures. Peace, guys. And as always, till all are one.